Do you want to play?
Yeah.
You'd be the tallest most of the time.
Not very good.
We could.
No. You'd still be taller than us.
Really, we could use someone.
I've been centre in the last
couple
of
weeks.
Like, I'm not
even kidding.
You have like nine players in your team.
Yeah. Someone moved to Melbourne, someone overseas, someone went and got injured. You know, that's like three. That's like a team, yeah.
Katie's injured again, you know the usual.
Yeah, Katie is always two injuries. That's me.
It depends, because like, if will everyone be back to finals?
Well, Katie won't be. Meg's a maybe, and said it would be worthwhile getting Elle qualified.
I'd like
Elle qualified.
Yeah,
sure.
Absolutely.
I'd like Elle to just play every game.
You can't play the late games, and it's too much better to play the night games.
Yes. That's why I didn't play yesterday. I was not feeling well. I was stressed out because they were really bad yesterday. And
it's only Tuesday.
It was horrible.
It
was just bad. But I got myself sorted today, so it should be good from now on.
Are you feeling better today?
Yeah, a little bit. About lunchtime today.
Why were they so awful?
It's just like really disorganized. Like the first day was the math at St. Mary's.
Okay.
So like the first 2 hours I was with every single Catholic teacher in general. Okay. So same thing, same Joey, say goodbye. And then from there it was like straight into like a full staff meeting, and then straight into planning. It was like there was no like, here's how the school works. Like, I've been there before, but here's a tour of like the new stuff. Here's a
Did
computer.
You not get any kind of orientation as a new employee?
Are you taking serious?
Yep. My old year 12 homeroom teacher found that out today and was like, what the fuck? And I was like, I know. She's like, I know you went here.
Like, you still know everything.
But there's so many different things that I don't know.
I think it was, I don't know. Was that you? The shot.
Who was it?
Oh, it was the other team. We're going this way.
Yeah. Again, this is the day I've had.
Did you see who won out of the Navy team?
Yes, the Foundlings.
I refuse to call them the Foundlings.
East London?
Yeah. Because for years, they were East London and suddenly they had these fucking jumpers that were the Foundlings.
I know.
The fuck out of here.
They look like, I had like cool hoodies, but I also don't want to do them.
I wouldn't mind having like, if we all had like a matching like tank top jumper sort of thing.
Yeah.
It's not
going to
say Dick and Green on it.
That's why they changed it.
I've been really sore like throughout like my ankle.
No.
That was out.
Why?
I know.
Okay.
Just.
Like,
maybe we've got what Tim has.
That's clearly not what's happening here.
Well, that's what Tim had because he ran too much and played too much sport. You play that so much.
Nah, because Tim used to.
But like, I think maybe it's just weird because like I haven't experienced like this sort.
You're really angry.
Yeah. Like usually,
you
get sore.
Yeah, looking everywhere.
It's annoying.
But maybe it's just because like I've been playing. Like,
you have your hairspray in bed.
I got shampoo.
I don't want it for me or my hair. I want it for Mark's shoes.
I don't know if it's dry shampoo will make them slippery or not.
Yeah.
Sorry.
I didn't actually expect you to have an answer to
No, that. I usually have everything in my bag, actually. Yeah, I wasn't even amused by that question. We're already out when Mark got asked to play tonight, and so he only had those shoes on. And they're horrible. That's so horrible. You're in the blue ones.
Oh, yeah.
I wear them all the time. Yep.
Green pants, grabbers. Matt just went out to like 7 and did it at the Leechy.
What's here, guys? Come on.
Yeah, thank you. Yes.
Good day.
You mean Painsley? Probably give me Tim's too, because I haven't seen it.
Painsley.
Okay.
Pat and Ainsley Painsley.
I should probably give you Tim's too, because we still have not seen him, so he still does not have his. Are we going to see him today? Okay.
I'm not going to be here, most likely. I'm going to try and be here.
What time do you play on Thursday?
8:30.
Okay. I'm going to play a 7:45 game and I'm doing
with who? For what?
What?
Oh, I think it's possible.
7:30.
I got told today that I'm allowed to use the basketball court for a second half whenever I want.
Really? Oh, so they managed to tell you that, but they didn't actually give you an orientation.
Well, the PE guy came through and was like, we have, like, they have a fully equipped gym there that I'm allowed to use whenever I want as well. Like, weights, treadmills, rowing, fluid machines, bikes, everything. He was like, the only reason, the only thing you have to do is have a 10-minute, like, safety thing with me, and then we'll give you the orientation. Fine. And I was like, does that include the basketball court? And he was like, yeah. And I was like,
you don't care about the gym, but as long as I can use the basketball court.
What's your name, Marcos?
The safety one, if you're going to dump the ball, don't hang off the ring.
It's like the weights
it's for the gym,
and the rowing machines, the equipment, how to use it, how to clean it up, how to put it away. It's a fully equipped gym for girls.
Straight up,
girls. Like, no one uses it, none of the students use it.
So we can cancel Jeremy's year right there, it's going to take a half
a gym all the time. I'm not sure that's how it works.
No, I don't think so. But I was like, that would be handy to know. So I need to befriend the PE staff so that they don't care. Guys. But one of the guy who runs it now, his name's Boru Chudoznik. And he was the one that when I did my ankle, and it looked really weird, I was showing him because he was like the sport injury teacher. And he was like, can I touch it? Oh, that was really weird. That's not something you should say to a student.
No.
But he was a sport injury teacher, so it was exciting.
There's a sport injury teacher?
It's a VCE subject. It's a VCE subject. It's like physio and exercise science.
Didn't know that was a thing. You know what Grokel runs? Sport.
They do.
Sport, period.
But in VCE, they've got all the outdoor ed,
exercise, environment. Like accounting or chemistry.
I do chemistry.
They don't run that at Grokel.
Sometimes they don't run it at Sacred Heart, they run it at chemistry, they run it at Joey's. Oh! Who was that?
No, you're being serious.
I sort of was. I'm really tired.
Yes, well, I have to work today on my day off while I was sick.
Oh, that's true. Yeah. Are you sick?
No, I'm not. I just had a bit of a headache. I don't know if you can.
There's a year 7 at the school that's got cystic fibrosis, and if anyone in the school has gastro or cold, like, we need to send them home straight away and then tell the family of the cystic fibrosis student. Because she's very susceptible to any infections.
Yeah, I know. Cystic fibrosis. I went to school with a girl that had it.
I was like, how is she going to survive the winter? Everyone has a cold. I will have a cold. Also, I have 3 Abbeys in my year 7 class.
You mean they have real names now?
Yeah.
Like normal names?
One of them was named Ramoni. I don't know how to pronounce it. It's R-E-M-O-N-Y.
Ramoni. Ramoni. It's a name. Is she black?
I have no idea. She's in year 7, so we're doing a picture together.
Oh. You haven't told her yet?
Not yet. 7 and 12s come tomorrow.
Ah. Oh.
And 8 to 11s come on Thursday. And Joey's don't start till Friday.
Why? Why would anyone ever start on Friday? That's so ridiculous.
Well, CRC last year had the 7 start on a Friday so that they were all by themselves.
Yeah.
And then everyone else started.
That would
on
make
Monday.
Sense.
But Joey's is just like everyone. Ooh, get it, man. I was like, ooh, I wonder.
What?
Because Alex gave Al a warning.
Yeah. She hates riding on horse.
Yeah, apparently the arena did get evacuated for a whole fire alarm and every game was 20 minutes behind.
That's shit. I'm so glad I played before that. The guys get up early this morning, so mad.
Yeah. Imagine like a 10 o'clock or 10 o'clock game being 10 minutes late.
No, it's not a 10 o'clock game. It's 9:40. Yeah, it was a 10 o'clock game.
9 black. His name was here, so I checked his. I knew that.
Actually in a team on a Tuesday.
You can play in both now, though.
Yes, Kat.
Yeah, I know.
Oh. Oh.
Go.
She good. Number 9's on 3. Yeah, I think there's a weird rule with it, because I've had that happen to me before, and I talked about it.
I've had trouble before, but I guess maybe she's holding it instead of blocking.
Yeah. Because I think she doesn't technically have possession after you've grabbed it.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah, that's fair.
I remember the ref explaining to me, but I don't remember what he said.
Oh,
wow. Wheel!
That's like what I do.
In basketball. In netball.
Yeah, netball I played
okay. Oh, we finally beat the top team this week.
Oh, nice. Sure.
I mean, we haven't actually played them yet, but we beat them. It was 10 to 15. It was such a competitive game. It was so competitive. Because we're the only A-grade team. On Sunday netball, there's one A-grade. That's why there's no grades.
It's 31.
Well, it did drop last season.
Yeah. No, well, pretty much there's no grades because we are literally the only team that would qualify for A grade. Because there's 13 teams and they've got it all mixed.
Yeah.
I think our whole finals are given how many teams.
Yeah, it's considered A, B, but that's why they weren't split though, because it's pretty much there's like two teams for A and the rest would be B.
Yeah.
It'd just be really unfair.
It'd be dumb. Like, I like it when they do finals.
Yeah. Yeah, so Twisted Limes have been on top of the ladder and they like, haven't lost a game. And we got to play them.
We stopped getting points because we had a little
bit of a game. Yeah, up until a couple of weeks ago, we were like fourth on the ladder even though we haven't lost a game because we wrote a couple of our games got written off.
Yeah, we were like ninth and then we played the second team and we beat them. And
what
the fuck's going on?
Yeah, no. The whole ladder is completely screwed with unregistered players. On a Thursday, the team on the top of my Thursday ladder has not won a game, and they're on top of the ladder because everyone else has had so many games. That's another night that we've lost one game for the whole season, and we're third, I think, on the ladder.
That I do not think was a foul. And Trav has two.
Whereas with basketball, they just like don't even have to register because they've taken the registration like off the side.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's
fine.
Yeah, us. Who's Jace?
Yeah, I was standing at just the other day and a guy came over and he's like,
Jackie!
Oh, I need to register. Or at least, you know, purchase the
Jackie's
bank pass.
Yeah, Jackie's got this. Oh,
should have met this guy. Or
no, that's him.
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, I'd love it if that went in. We'd probably yell and then they'd think we would put it
back. Yes.
Do you remember last week when we were talking about how we hadn't played Funky Town in ages?
Yeah.
I was like, yeah, we'll play Funky Town. Yeah. And then I remember why I didn't want to play them. It's just terrifying.
Yeah.
And it was literally like, I'm okay. You're okay.
Oh, I'm a C.
I mean, I played everyone for like last 3 weeks because they've had no place. But I don't know.
What is that called again?
Oh, you're right,
great
then. Never mind.
Man, I love being a villain in A grade. It's so fun.
I like when you win. You're on 2, Jace is on 2, and Trav's on 2. Fair you, Jason, Matt, yeah. You, Jason, Trav. That was Sim. For a second I thought it was Mark, but it was not. We have 8. Mark is yelling at someone.
Yeah, Luigi was yelling at him. Oh,
okay.
Was yelling at him. They were all yelling at that guy.
Number 10. Oh, okay. I don't know.
I think God was like, shut up. Probably.
She got a foul. He's on 4. I told him he was on, he's on 4. I was like, I told him he was on 3, I hope he didn't count.
Yeah, on a Sunday, I'll tell Mark when he's on 7, and then he'll, like, get a 2 for the 2 or whatever. And the whoever's with me, they're like, oh, he's on 9 now, and I'm like, yes, I think he knows what 7 is.
I always check, though,
I don't
though,
even
like,
need to tell him that he's on 7 anyway, because he's already counted.
There's been a time where I'm like, I swear if it's 7, why am I on 3?
I don't know what's happening. Oh, I'll score more points.
Or I'll miss them all. I can either score all my points or I score no points.
Yeah, same. It really sounded like that guy just yelled out, you touch yourself.
What? I was not listening.
It sounded like that's what he yelled. Yeah.
Fix it before you. It's alright. 15 seconds.